It's a waste recycling program.
It's not right.
That's gone off the rails.
We confirmed what you've seen.
Caught not separating garbage and cans.
We take it very seriously here at Translink.
How CTV got the Canada line back on track.
Tonight on CTV News Vancouver.